Hello, my name is Jens. Today I read the Bible title is this: God's Wonderful Gift. I read. Wow. Two from the over the wall, where the Jerusalem was the first and the best was. Jesus flew away there too. They gathered together, waiting for the gift Jesus had promised them. Next page.
In the middle of the festival,
what?
God's gift arrived.
Right. In the middle of.
Build the house where they were waiting.
What is this? Wow. In the middle of the festival, God's gift. A riff began, the fun of sound like a holy wind filled the house where they were waiting. Wow. What happened? This question. Jesus flew away while waiting in the Jerusalem for the gift he had promised send them. True. Next page. Next, something that looked like a fire set on the each one. Of them, then God's Holy Spirit filled everyone in the room and gave them power of speak different language. This question, you found the Bible gem. next page. Two from the other part of the world heard them and were amazed. These people are speak our language, they said, and called it wonderful thing God had done. Next page. This is God's gift. Peter explained, it was promised long ago. It came to us, to Jesus, the Messiah was gave him, but Jesus God threw him back to life. This question, when two from the other parts of the world omitted to find the disciples speaking their language, yes. Next page. What should we do? People turn suddenly, turn away from the evil, say Peter, believe Jesus Christ and forgive your sins and give you Holy Spirit. My mother said, eat the food. Next page. On the day, 3,000 people, 3,000 people were baptized, then were just of course many people who would come trust the Jesus the Savior. This gift does that when you find the baby gem that we play for the king's son. 2 Samuel 7:8-9. Next page. How did people show the first faith? Everyone written believe in Jesus. Number 3. Today we read the Bible for fun. I know. Yes, see you next time. Bye.